Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to find the save file location for Escape the Backrooms if you've installed it on Steam. To access your saved game files, we need to navigate to a specific folder on your computer where many games store their data. Although this folder is hidden by default, I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's ensure that hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the dropdown, choose Hidden Items. This will allow you to see folders that are normally hidden. Once hidden files are displayed, we can move on to locate the saved files. Next, click on the address bar at the top of File Explorer and type in this path, %localappdata%. Hit Enter. This will direct you to a folder where many Steam games keep their saved data. Inside this folder, you'll find several subfolders with different names. For Escape the Backrooms, look for a folder that may relate to the game or its developer. Now, while I don't have Escape the Backrooms installed, let's use Poppy Playtime as an example to demonstrate the steps. For Poppy Playtime, I'll search for a folder that might be associated with either the game or its developer. Once you find the right folder, open it. You'll typically see folders labeled Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data resides. The actual save files may appear as random letters and numbers, but these represent your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.